The Spirit of the Lord is telling me to pray for Tatenda. On you, Sharon.
Sharon, ma.
We need to pray for Tatenda.
Amen.
I'm seeing an accident. This is being set on him.
Tatenda. Pray for Tatenda against the spirit of accident.
She's saying Tatenda is her nephew.
Pray for this person.
Let his life be preserved in Jesus' name. We cancel the spirit of death.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty
name. Yes, Lord.
But we need to pray for Zelda as well.
Because the spirit of
Zelda,
the Lord
is her sister, ma'am. Are you prophesying?
Yes. I'm seeing two children, different fathers on Zelda.
Help her, ma'am.
Where is she?
Arukumba kwake.
But I'm seeing two children, different fathers on Zelda.
Right now, mama, I need one.
Yes, I know. I need one, but I am seeing the same spirit that we have dealt with. I zorore engai. I nyararidzwe nekuti tanamatira Shero akaikunda. But you know, struggle kuri week. Hallelujah, somebody. Why ndiri kudaro? But in the realms of the spirit, I'm seeing two men, and I'm seeing her running away from this man because of that same spirit of anti-marriage.
Another marriage foot. Ukasaita two ma marriages ugari.
Kuti iwewe wazvikunda zvireve kuti everybody in your family
have overcome this spirit.
They need Jesus, this your relatives. They need Jesus. Because I'm seeing that spirit. Yanatsomugara chaizvo chaizvo. And achawanira this man emotion. Ndopa ndiri kuona two children, different fathers. And that boy who shungurudza her like I don't know. Arikuzo uya wacho kana asiri wa baba. Achamushungurudza zvekuti she will commit suicide. We need to deal with this spirit. Because of this spirit. Irikungotsvaga kuri wiki. Hallelujah. Are you ready to help this sister of ours? And I believe one of these days she will be, is going to be here. In Jesus' mighty name. That mind will not come to her in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah, somebody. Because Satan will not throw her to my dads. Marriage, make it Israel. Next is Tomboy. Kungo tango. I pray for you.
Yes.
Because of you.
No, but you did it. Made a way. Standing here. Not knowing.